In this episode of Policy Talks, the Education Minister of Punjab, Vijay Inder Singla, is in an in-depth discussion about the state's education policy with the Center for Civil Society CEO, Yatish Rajawat. Singla, who also was a Congress MP from the Sangrur Lok Sabha constituency from 2009 to 2014, has also represented India at the 2013 UN General Assembly. Singla also holds the portfolio for PWD and is known as an energetic implementer of policies in the Punjab government.
So, so you are using radio and you're trying to use TV as a mode of educating the students of the state, correct?
Like digital learning platforms, you can say.
Yeah. As you know, that 80% of the schools in Punjab fall into this category of budget private schools. 80% of your students go into budget private schools. Approximately 7 to 12% would go into government school or high value quality private schools. And these schools are schools which are small. They are typically, you know, run by a family or two. They charge fees anywhere between 500 rupees to 1500 rupees in a month. And there has been a perpetual call by these schools because at one point the government said that they must continue to pay the teachers. And second, the government said that you must do online education. But third, the government also insisted that parents need not pay the fees on a quarterly basis or need not pay the fees at all till such time the schools start.